Hello everyone, welcome to Crafting with Barbara. So today's craft, I was thinking about trying something that I've been wanting to try for a very long time, and I figure why not try it with you guys. So what I wanted to make today is, what I have here is my lightweight spackle with just a little bit of white craft paint. And what I wanted to make today was, I wanted to make some ice cream scoops with my spackle. I've been wanting to do this for a while now, so I'm really excited to finally be doing it. So, I have this that I got, little scoop thing. I got this at Walmart today, and I got my sprinkles that I make. And how to make the sprinkles is, just take white rice. You can get a bag from, Dollar Tree. White rice, food coloring, and a little spoon of, vinegar. And there you go. You just mix it up and you can make your rice turn into sprinkles. So, my lightweight spackle, it's really, really soft. Really soft. Like, I don't know why it's so soft. Like, it's soft compared to what you want it. For the scoops, I seen that you have to make your spackle, like, really thick. So, I'm going to add some flour to it and mix it up really good. And we're going to keep putting flour into it until we get it really thick, like really, really thick. And then we're going to try to make some scoops. And then I'm going to try to decorate a couple of them with some sprinkles. You can't go wrong without, you can't. Do ice cream, any dessert. That's just me personally. I love sprinkles, like real sprinkles too. So let me pick this up off this paper. So you gotta mix your flour in really good. And even though I'm mixing my flour in and I put a good amount in there, it's still not where you need it to be. Hopefully this comes out cool. I've been really wanting to try these. Let's see. Of course, I'm gonna make a mess like I always do. This spackle, it's so, like, I know you need lightweight, but my, you know what? Let me move this a minute. That way I can sit this down. Kind of hard for me sometimes to do this, like moving the spackle around, because I had 4 surgeries in this hand and I had 1 surgery in this hand, so my hands get tired fast and they start hurting. Tell you, it gets tiring. See, I don't think it's ready. because it said it has to be like where when you do this, it doesn't fall. So I think we need more flour. Oh my God, I'm gonna be here forever with you guys just putting flour in my spackle. My hands are gonna give up on me. Maybe I should have gave this job to my man. Because, oh my goodness. Sorry, guys, but I was going to do this off camera, but then I wanted to do it with you guys. That way we all learn together, because like I said, this is my first time making the ice cream scoops. Need some good muscles for this part. Whew. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's try this. Because I don't want to be here all night. I think this might work. We'll find out in a minute. Okay, let's move these here. So let's try it out. Let's cut these out of here. And let's see if I did it or not. They really stick these things on here, don't they? Oh my goodness. Jeez, my hands are weak. I just worked hard. Okay. So let's see. Okay. Let's see, guys, how this works. Hey, not bad. Okay. I might need to get. I mean, it could look a little better right there at the. Hey, look. Guys, see here? Oh no. What do you guys think? Can you see them? You guys see? I think that is so adorable. Okay, so we did 3 in white, right? And since I still have some in here, let's add a color. Do I want to do pink? Yeah, let's do pink. I love pink. And then let's see how those scoops turn out. This is pretty cool. Let me move them real quick before I mess these up. And then I'll be really upset with myself. Like, what did I do? There we go. Now, let's see. So I also have like this little cup thing I found. I'm going to try to put a scoop in that and see how it looks. But let's go ahead and scoop up. Okay, wait, I might want to move this back where you guys can see. Okay, here's a pink one. I don't think it's going to come out fully pink, though, because it had some white still at the bottom. That's pretty cool. Okay, so what I'm gonna do though, I feel like it needs more flour. It came out pretty cute though. Add a little bit more flour in over here. I just feel like it's too like soft, like too, it's supposed to be pretty thick. Try this again. Okay. It's really thick now. All right. Let's try again. Trying here, guys. Remember, it's my first time making these, so I'm learning with you guys. I'm so cold. I'm cold. All right, let's try this again. Here we go again. Can you guys see? Oh, wait. Let me get that out of the way. That one really came out. You know what? We're going to do this scoop over. Add this in there. And we're going to do that one over. Just because... Look how perfect that one came out just because I put more flour and I made it thicker. All right, let's try again. Okay, here we go. Can you guys see? Oh my God. amazing. That is so cute. Okay, we're gonna make another one. We're just gonna make a couple. I'm trying to get, for some reason, when I'm scooping it, I'm not scooping enough right here. So we're turning together. I think these are pretty cool though. All right, over here, right here. Look at that. That is so cool. All right, here's another one. Oh my God, that is so cute. I'm so in love. I don't think I can get another one. Excuse me. Nope, but you know what? We're not gonna let that go to waste. No way, that's pretty stuck in there. This is probably not gonna work for me. Okay, so I have a little teeny bit of spackle still in this bowl, so I don't waste it. I'm gonna put it in my piping bag. I'm gonna put it in this piping bag, and I'm going to try to make some little circle thingies here out of my last of my spackle here. That way I can pull this up. Can't take it off because I'm cold. So yeah, I have a little bit here. I'm gonna put it in there. Not much. We're gonna get it in there. This gets expensive. You don't wanna waste none of it. I don't like wasting none of it. You know? All right, so see, I wanted to do a couple of these. Doesn't want to hang off up here. There we go. Maybe one more. Like that. I'll do that one over here. Okay, so before our spackle dries, I like to take which I don't think I even have any down here. I thought I did, but I guess I didn't. That's a hard piece we don't want. Get some sprinkles on them. Alrighty. And there we go. I think they came out pretty cool. I have a little mess going on over here. I don't know what happened. That's looking a little hot mess itself. But I love the way these scoops turned out. I don't want to pick one up because I don't want to mess it up. But can you guys see them? I think they turned out pretty cool. I think that turned out good. That turned out all right. And these turned out, I don't know what happened. I'm being real. But once they dried, especially this one, just because of the way, like, the way it's shaped out, when it dries, I'll probably still be able to use it. And then for these, you know what? I love sprinkles. I love me some sprinkles and I love me some glitter. That is so cute. I'm going to try to pick one up. No, I don't want to pick one up. I'm going to mess them up. I think these turned out pretty cool. I'm going to try to angle the camera for you guys a little bit. That way you guys can maybe see it a little better. Can you guys see them? So these are my ice cream scoops made with lightweight spackle and a little bit of flour and some sprinkles and some glitter, and I think these are so freaking adorable. I love the way they turned out. And maybe in our next video, we can put them in a cup or something and make some kind of milkshake or some kind of something with them. I don't know. We'll figure something out. But thank you guys for watching my video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel, please. And this was really fun. I hope you guys try it as well. If anybody does, you know, send me some pictures. As well, I wanted to let everyone know, if you guys know a better way of how to make these, comment down below. Tell me. Help me. We can help each other out. It was pretty fun making these. Can't wait to see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye. Thank you.